has to be said, it's kind of odd to shoot yourself in infrared, but that's exactly what we're doing, so you can see it on this film. Working with a Kodak DX6490 and a Hoya R72, this is the kind of results that come out. And I'm quite pleased with them.